He's gonna put it on YouTube or something.